this.
Never heard of that generator brand. Oh, it was originally built in the 70s. Mm-hmm.